Lincoln was elected to unite a country and stop slavery. Democrats smeared him, went to war against him, assassinated him. Now their target is Trump. They say he's a racist, a fascist. But who are the real racists and fascists? A nation dies, and its people are not free. It's now up to us to save America a second time.